accusing the billions is coming from your country. You see, you are the major purchaser of our national product, which is, of course, cocaine. On one hand, you're saying the United States government is spending millions of dollars to eliminate the flow of drugs onto our streets. At the same time, we are doing business with the very same government that is flooding our streets with cocaine. Let me show you a few of the other characters that are involved in this tragic comedy.
We need to take that more directed way in order to discover, dismantle, and imprison high and complex organized crime defenders. First, using intelligence.
Cocaína, cocaína.